Hey guys, yeah, if you're gonna be watching this video, I wanted to make this really, really short. I'm sorry about it not having any audio at all. Not realize that I was recording it. So, yeah, that's gonna be a pretty boring video. I mean, we didn't really do accomplish much in it. So just watch it. I mean, just turn on some music, something like that. No, something like that. Wow, I said something like that 3 times in a row. Anyways, I just wanted to tell you this, and let's get to the video. Hey guys, what is up, Hawkeyes? Oh my god, I keep saying that. Hawkeye here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon XD, Gale of Darkness Part 7. And you hear that? No background noise. I figured out a way how to do it. Is that great? Anyways, well, first I got a full screen. Look the same on record. And anyways, last time I think we evolved some Pokemon or something like that. It's been a while, so. And now we're finally going to save the professor, I think. What do you think you're going? Stop that's going around. Yeah. Avada. Magnemite. Magnemite. Amy. Oh, Tyrone can take care of that Magnemite. Ooh, Shadow Pokemon. Oh, thank God. Yeah, it was Carvana. I'm gonna send out Tyrone. And I'm gonna immediately throw a great ball at the. I forgot to grab the great ball. Did I? Do we even have a great ball? Oh, yeah. Never mind, ignore me, I'm stupid. I did a recording before this, I completely forgot. Oh. Oh, Tyrone. Sup, fools. Shadow hold. Oh, yeah. That's... You can't escape. That's cool. I don't need to escape. Run away from Magmite. My boy Teddy don't need to escape either. Ooh, ow, you're not looking too good. Potion, potion, po, potion. Tyrone. Hey. Gonna burn you like my mitt tape. Magnemite. Yee. Now we're stuck. Oh, yay, Teddy leveled up. Oh, Tyrone did not. You, Psyduck. My duck. No, not Teddy. Let's use on cover. Psyduck's a psychic type, isn't he? Nope. Okay, well, but swear he was psychic type. Don't kill Teddy, don't kill Teddy. Okay, it's on. Oh God, Tyrone. Ow, you okay? I'm fine, boy. Oh God. Yeet. Oh, what to say? Oh. The Pokeball on the shark thing, yeah. And kill the duck thing that is really retarded, ha ha. Catch it. Come on, give me that sweet little ting, 3 tings, that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Vimo raid. I never understood how to pronounce it. Whoop, time to send out. Oh, they have Shadow Hold on them. Can't escape, can they? Crap. Bye bye, Psyduck. Love the bat music, man. The whole game is just awesome. I can't believe I was away from it for so long. Right. Yeah, that's why, boy. We have a new addition to our team. Ivana. Go right ahead. Feel free to wander and look around. Ivana, join you. Oh, Carvana. Said he was the one with pickup. It is. Got for me an Etz attack. You got for me. Black glass is why. Dark type. And have dark type moves. You're a shadow Pokemon, you don't have stock type moves. Don't know that. Oh, there it is. Oh, I think I remember how to. I'm gonna assume where to go. Like, the thing about this game is just. No matter what you're doing, the music keeps you up and going. The other pipe. Not having background noise makes me all so happy. Now I don't have to talk 24/7. Even though I am probably gonna talk. I don't have to do every 27 to hide the fact that my house makes a lot of noise. No, which I can switch out Amy for a bit. Now to continue on our adventure. We've done this for like what, 3 episodes now? In this lab. Leave. UFO. What if that's able? If we're able to. Bob, because the other way's blocked. Let's. Little boy, what are you up to? Shouldn't get into mischief when you're visiting someone else's place. I gotta stop singing every time. It's just so catchy. Jigglypuff and Kamiko. If these are shadow Pokemon, I'm not catching any. Maybe Jigglypuff. Shadow Blitz on Jigglypuff. Return on. Oop, confusing. It's on Teddy. She can take it though. No, she became confused. I wonder if I can call Eliosa, if that'll make her not be confused. Is that a thing? Nope. That'd be cool. Critical hit, but it did like 6 damage. Ooh, Dunsparce. A really weird poke. I've like never used him. On Teddy again. Stop attacking Teddy. Oh god, I swear to god if Dunsparce kills Teddy. Didn't know he was that low HP. Oh god, not. Jesus, I mean, that made me yawn. What it fit? I'm gonna send out Flareon. I haven't used Flareon in a while. Crap. Oh god, 2 damage. Scary face. Oh yes, bite. Let's bite Kamiko. Ow. Act. Shadow Blitz. What? Barely did any damage. Did he even do damage? God. And yeah. More like 3. No! Crap! Well, at least I'm supposed to die. Trying to make me flinch. Ain't ya? Nope. I gotta make it. Let me. Yee! Bye. Lowen's like this close to leveling up. Eat him. Ow. Yes. 19. Can I get a level 19? Yes. We gotta read it. What happens if you go up? Ah, oh, it's just some sign. Phew, I never thought that Cypher's big man would go up here. Person, I saw him in the real flesh and blood and he's menacing. The sight of Master Grievel supposedly making a personal tour of all Cypher's facilities. I told him that everything is fine so he could out. Up with a fiasco like last time. What? Who are you? You poodle? How long were you there? You might be just a kid, but we can't let you walk out. Unless when, of course, when I beat you. Watts? What kind of a name is that? Nubble and Kecleon? Havana! How do you, sir? Oh, I should have healed. Actually, I think I'm just gonna put a heal Carvana and then place Teddy. Let's do Leeway. I haven't used him quite a while also, just like Flareon. Leeway and Jenkins. Just bind. Ouch. You sit on cover. Yes, idiot. Buff skin's gonna be great. Battle Blitz on and Boba Beam on Snubble. Anything. Patch, oh god. Wouldn't call that much. Holy crap. That's what I'm talking about. And of course. Oh wait. A rubber beam is a special attack. Yeah, boy. Shadow Blitz. And Ow. God. Miss. Ooh, Shadow Pokemon. I'll catch him definitely. Wait, don't I already have a Shroomish? I don't know. Some really weird, awkward reason. It feels like I've already had Shroomish. Really weird. I don't know, but let's catch it. So, Pokeball or Snag Ball. Yee. Of course. Can't come along easily, can you? Scratch, don't hit Carvana. Yeah, Levoy, take the hit. And Levoy's gone. Oh, okay, thank God he hits Carvana. Gotta get rid of that stupid. Gotta heal Levoy. I'm gonna get rid of stupid Kecleon. No! Oh my god, I did it again. No, come on. About that. Ivan, you gotta get in here and help us. Oh, that. Please let that low accuracy. No, stupid. I wanted accuracy. Feel Levoy could miss. Oh, he's gonna kill Shroomish. No. Mistakes were made. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna Ember Kecleon. Gonna save just in case this doesn't work. Then I'm gonna Premier Ball. Yeesh. Yeah. Kyle threw a Snag Ball. Yeesh. One. Yes. Talking about. I won't use Dimba. Is that a Kecleon? Awesome. Finish up the job. Like, you really a kid? Who are we gonna switch out for soon, man? Crap. Maybe come to rescue Crane? Father Drian, you don't know how scary Lavina is. Charge you. Looks cute and all, but she's nothing so terrifying. Get out of here while you still can. Aye. I'm only a researcher here. I don't battle. Got an ID card. Beginning. Need to find the healer. Oh yeah, okay. I think it leads to the healer. Does it? Yeah, this place is annoying. Okay, yeah, it does. I'm gonna name Akali. Gonna be her name. Even if it's a guy. Please be a girl. I have equal amount of agendas. I don't know who I'm gonna get. Definitely keeping Teddy and Flareon. Two first Pokemon. Definitely keeping Tyrone, of course. Thinking Levi is the one I'm gonna. This is Carvana is gonna be my auto type. Sorry, Levi, but you're getting
replaced.
Oh, there's Pokéloot here. Back, right? Guess we should go back to the same. Oh, check. Could we purify Carvana and then in the. Hoping we go back to the thingy. Please don't say I have to go through. Oh my god. We'll get our Shroomish. Sorry, Leroy, but got a big eight village. Still haven't figured out how to pronounce. I got a crap ton of money. Bought anything. Go. I did. I don't think I'll be able to get. Might. I got some items I'm never gonna use. Build. Ah. So it's Carvana. Oh, tiny bit. Yeah, we're just gonna get covered. I don't. I don't think I need. I can sell. Should work. But it's hard opened up. Yes, okay. I'm gonna get Ollie and then it's gonna end. Oh, but first, let's check the move. I really do hope she doesn't just have the same. Happy move. Oh, I mean, I want a crappy Thunder. I like Thunder Wave.
Oh, wait, wrong way. Whoops.
Ew. 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 I haven't been battling these guys. Yeah, it's Carvina. Holy. Water pulse, nice. Yes, I would love to give it. Have to be an. Definitely. Check out a bit. Do we all have a ribbon? Can this be?